Hi, y'all. This is the Moore Family and Friends Auto Picnic at the Blinden Woods, October 22nd, 2017. Going out together in the last minute. Lunch around 11 o'clock in the morning. And this is a map. You can see where it is. Come off of 161 up north, Columbus. And if you want to come out early, come on out early. This is the shelter, the way the shelter is looking. And I'm going to come out at the break of dawn to get some squatters rights on that. And if you see the round there, if you look around, there's a playground area toward that direction. There's a restroom and everything. There's some trails out beyond these cars, which are pretty nice trails. Here and I walking. There's a playground, some more playground area over that way. You see some playground over there. If you want to come on out, I'm bringing some hamburgers, hot dogs, chips, and some drinks. And if you want to bring a dish with you, that'd be great. Make sure I don't know how many will show up. Throwing it together last minute, then you never know what's going to happen there. So there's Aaron. It's good to see him. It's been a while since I've seen him. So again, it's supposed to be like 73 degrees. So if you feel like